So the covings had one coat, and I'm now going to do the ceiling, give that a coat, and see how it goes on, and I can then determine how many coats it may need. I think the ceiling may need three coats. The coving, I think I'll get away with two. It seems to be covering it. I've done a test piece up there from the piece I painted yesterday, and it seems to cover it pretty well with the second coat. So what I did notice whilst I was going around, that all the pieces you see, like I think they call them teeth or so, I'm not quite sure, but all the little pieces that you see were all made individually and stuck on there, or some of them have been nailed on as well. So that must have been a heck of a job to do at the time. So yeah, they're all equal distances apart, and in one place is like not enough room for one full piece, and they put a tiny piece in there just to keep it matching. So yeah, we're impressed with that. So yeah, I'll get on with painting the ceiling and see how we go. Cheers. Thank you. Well, that's the first coat done. Job and a half that is. Not the most comfortable place to be for about 3 hours. So yeah, one coat on. I think another coat should see it right. I wanted cork in between all the joints, but I can't get hold of any decorator's cork in here. So it's something I'll have to do when I've done this, when this coat dries. The priority for the corking that I do have has to be upstairs. So yeah, I'll get it corked in between the joints and then give it a second coat. So it went on easier than I thought. Just an uncomfortable position to be in, that's all. You know, you're leaning back all the time, so it's not good on your back and your arms. But anyway, it's done now. So talk to you again soon. Cheers, everybody. Bye.